Vasco fish market vendors raised strong objection over the illegal fish vendors selling fish in shops in Vasco. Aggrieved fisherwoman forced Marmaga Municipal Council to take action. Recently, MMC had revoked the licenses of fish vendors selling in shops after the complaints from Vasco Fish Market Association, but the shop owner had appealed at DMA for asking license, for which hearing is still going on. MMC Chief Officer Agnello Fernandez stated that the order to revoke license has been issued by MMC, but hence the matter is with DMA. We have to wait for the final order.
And party, aggrieved party has approached the DMA, appellate authority. Now the matter is before the appellate authority. I have passed order saying that he cannot sell openly a fish in the gada. License revoked already. He is directed to stop the sale of fish in the gada. So आता तो किधर कर पाते तभी कर पाए. I don't know. It is pending before the high authority.
DMA
status quo maintain कर पाए. Order pass किया according to my advocate. So my order stands as of now.
Bureau report, Don Bosco Channel.